So first thing is I'll draw a circle in this. And a circle has got what? A radius. So I'm just trying to draw some two radius here. And this is called my minor arc. Which one? If it is O, this is A, this is B, and then this is C. Okay, this is my minor arc. Correct? AOB and ACB is my major arc. Or if you want, you can put D. ADB. ADB is my minor arc. Correct? This section. And this is my major arc respectively. This is my first point. And then there are some properties in this. Okay. So the first property perpendicular from the center of the circle to its chord. Fine. So first thing is I will draw what? I'll draw a circle here. Then I will draw a chord. This is my chord. Center of circle. Let the center be somewhere here. Center I will mark somewhere here. Perpendicular drawn from the center of the chord. O, A, B. Okay, and I'm just dotted lines with this. Join AO and OB. This is perpendicular. So if this is P, if OP is perpendicular to AB, this implies what? AP is equal to PB. Is it clear for everyone? And the converse of this is also true. So which means if AP is equal to PB, then what is it? OP perpendicular to AB. This is its converse. So the important thing, I will draw it in the box. This is our theorem. Please copy down this thing. Diagram and this. If you're able to learn like this, it's very easy for us to learn. So once you're done, let me know. So what I want to tell you is OP perpendicular to AB, AP is equal to PB, or else if AP is equal to PB, then OP is perpendicular to AB. That's all. Finished, both of you? Next property is about equal chords. Equal chords and their properties. Again, I draw a circle. So drawing part, I am somewhat not that efficient. That's the reason drawing is taking some time. A, B, C, D, I will just write it here. Correct? So the first and important thing, if code AB, AB is a code, BC is equal, CD is another code. If code AB is equal to code CD, which means what? Angle AOB is equal to angle COD. So what is the statement of this? Equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. Equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. So what is AB and CD? It is codes. Code AB is equal to code CD. So this is an important thing for us. If you're able to remember through this, then we can write down our own statement. That's it. So which means angle, this angle is equal to this angle. Is it clear for both of you? Angle AOB is equal to angle COD. Or any doubt? Next, one more diagram I'll draw. Perfect, no doubt. Very easy topic. Okay. Only thing is that I have to help you in remembering the thing. That's my only duty. So I'll draw two codes. Fine. Then let me mark the center of circle. O. So again, I'll put A, B, C, D, fine, such that code AB is equal to code CD, AB is equal to CD. So which means, and if this is perpendicular, correct? M and N I'll put. So this implies OM is equal to ON. Is it clear? So how can I write the statement here? Equal chords, correct? Equal chords of a circle are equidistant. Correct, these two are equidistant from the center of the circle. I'll show it to you from the center of the circle. So what I want to tell you in this is equal chords, AB and CD are my two equal chords, correct? If two chords are equal, AB is equal to CD, then it is equidistant from the center of circle. So which means OM is equal to ON. And one more property is what? If OM is equal to ON, then AB is equal to CD. If and then. This is if, this is then. That's all. So this again, you have to put it in box. Equal chords of a circle are equidistant from the center of the circle. That's it.
So is it easy for both of you to remember? That's what I want. Okay, kindly try to remember like this. Draw diagrams and try to remember. Yes, perfect. Equal arcs and their properties. So examination point of view, in the board exam, this is less important, this particular thing, but the first two are very important. So I have to draw a circle first thing. Then I have to draw some codes. A, B, C, D. So if code AB is equal to code CD, so which means what? If two codes are equal, then their arcs are also equal. Arc AB is equal to arc CD. Is it clear? If the two codes are equal, then the two arcs are also equal. That's it. That is one more property. Fine. Easy thing. This is very easy. If you complete this, let me know. So guys, the next two properties, I need your full attention. This is the most important thing in this chapter. Okay. Very, very important. I'll put a center here. This will be fine, I think so. This angle POQ. Okay, this angle POQ, and this is angle PAQ. Fine. Angle POQ is equal to 2 angle PAQ. Angle POQ is equal to what? Twice angle PAQ. So which means if angle POQ is 50 degree, what is angle PAQ? Common sense question. Think and tell me, is it 100 or 25? Think and tell me. POQ is 100. Sorry, POQ is 50. So what is PAQ? PAQ should be what? POQ is 50, I'm telling. So it should be twice into this thing, right? 2 into what will give me the answer? 25. So this is very important for us to think. This is the most important property. These kind of questions will definitely come for your exam. To find the angle. Very, very important. And one more thing in the same diagram, I will try to prove, okay? If I just draw the diameter here, let a diameter be CD. And I'll take a point here. I'll take a point E, or B. Since we don't have B in this, I'll take it as B. Then I will join these two things. Which one? BC and BD. So I told you what is it? CD is a diameter. CD is a diameter, and I am joining BD and BC. I'm joining BD and BC or CB. Correct? Then angle CBD. Then angle what? CBD is equal to 90 degree. This angle will be what? 90 degree. Angle CBD is equal to 90 degree. Very important this one also. So Naman, I think you had a doubt in this, correct? I'll tell you. Angle POQ is 50 degree, da. Fine. Angle POQ is what? 50. So some of you might have think the answer is 100 degree. But what is the thing? POQ is twice of PAQ, or else what is angle PAQ? Half of angle POQ, right? So half of 25 is what? Half of 50 is what? 25, right? That's how I get here, 25. Clear. Easy question this is. If you completed both of you, let me know this. So for the explanation of 90 degree, nothing I'm telling. If CD is a diameter, okay. And if I take a point B, correct? On the circumference of the circle. This is the circumference of the circle. Any point I'll take B. I take B here anywhere. Then if I join these things, then I'll get CBD is equal to 90 degree. That's all. So angle CBDs, for example, if I'm joining the B here, so I'll take one more thing called D, I will take it here. Then if I join these two things, then again I'll get, this is 90 degree. What is 90 degree now? Angle, oh, this is one more D is there, right? I'll make it, I cannot make anything in this. I have to just make this as E or something. Angle CED. Angle CED is equal to 90 degree. Anywhere on the circumference circle if I take, it can be like that. Fine.
Same thing POQ will take. Then I will take two arcs. Okay, here. A and B I will join. Then I will join one with this B and other with this thing. Then I'll join one with this A and I'll join this with here somewhere. Now for angle POQ, what is it? Angle POQ is equal to what? Twice angle PAQ. So that is from the last thing I told you, correct? So what I will tell you in this is angle PAQ is equal to angle PBQ is equal to half of angle POQ. So which means if this is 50 degree, this will be what? Half of this thing, 25 and 25 each. So the important thing in this is this particular, these two are equal. Is it clear? And how do we remember these things? Make questions. Fine. So I want both of you to make three questions on this topic, this one and this one, and send it to me. That's all. So if you're able to do that, that's it. That's the most important thing. So this particular thing, which one? This one and then this one. Take different angles and you can do it. Okay, simple thing. See, the main understanding here is you have to understand that thing. You can do two or three questions, that will be fine. Okay, fine. Two questions each from this and this. That's it. That's what I'll tell you.
Here.
Fine. The example is this one only. Which one? The example of this is this one. 50 degrees there, right? You can take instead of 50 degree, you can take it as what? 100 degree you can take. Correct? And this will be half of 150. PAQ will be 50. That's all. Is it clear for both of you?
Yes.